Why do we soak almonds in water before eating? Almonds are rich in nutrients like vitamin E, dietary fibers, omega-3 fatty acids, and proteins. Why soaked almonds? The almonds you eat should be soaked in water overnight. This is because their brown, rough skin contains a certain enzyme inhibitor that is meant to protect the seed until it has the perfect conditions for germination. Our body cannot break down this enzyme, not only making the digestion of almonds difficult, restricting your body from absorbing its nutrients. Apart from that, soaking almonds also softens the seed, making it easy to chew and therefore digest. Benefits of soaked almonds: help with digestion. Soaking almonds helps in releasing enzymes, which in turn help with digestion. Soaking almonds releases enzyme, which is beneficial for digestion of fats. Help with weight loss. The monounsaturated fats in almonds curb your appetite and keep you full. So feel free to snack on them because they'll help you avoid binge eating and trigger weight loss. Almonds keep your heart healthy, reduce bad cholesterol and increase good cholesterol. They are a good source of antioxidants. Vitamin E present in soaked almonds works as an antioxidant which inhibits free radical damage that prevents aging and inflammation. Fight cancer. Soaked almonds contain vitamin B17, which is vital for fighting cancer. Help in lowering and maintaining glucose levels and regulating high blood pressure. Regarding the nutritional values, soaking is the first part before germination of a seed when planted in a soil. While soaking, all the nutrients needed for the germination young plant are mobilized in an easily available form. This is the reason for soaking almonds and other nuts too. Soaked nuts are much more nutritious with enhanced availability of phytonutrients. Anytime, soaked nuts are more nutritious than fried or roasted nuts, but taste is a different thing. You decide whether you want taste or good nutrition. Also, almonds give warmth to the body, so soaking in water cools them off. Thank you for giving time.